Love the food but hate the noise? Can't hear the conversation at your own table or even your waiter? These are all the result of noise pollution, and the new Classical 96.3 FM has decided to do something about it.
Darren, it's called the Anti-Noise Pollution League. It addresses the whole issue of noise when you're dining and drinking. Moses Neimer came up with this concept some time ago. We think it's another stroke of brilliance. You can share your restaurant recommendations on Facebook, on our websites, and then you can become part of the solution.
Well, we do have a sticker on the door that is promoting the anti-noise pollution. When they see that sticker, I would like them to think and know that when they do enter the doors of La Maquette, that they will receive beautiful ambiance. I choose to have classical music because it really raises your vibrations.
We would be interested in looking at the Anti-Noise Pollution League because we would like to find other restaurants like La Maquette.
Put an end to noise pollution. Listen and join our cause. The new Classical 96.3 FM.